Greetings, home viewers. Welcome to episode 15 of the stereo equipment you've always wanted. Here in the lab, it's a Soundcraftsmen T6002, a bit of a unicorn. You don't see many out there. There's absolutely no schematics or paperwork for them at all. They were made for Soundcraftsmen in Korea by an unknown company. This one had a couple of ICs bad. They based the design on the Hitachi series. Also on Unobtainium, by the way. So, I needed a donor guy, so I had to buy two to make one. This seems to be common practice sometimes to get actually good components, or what you think are good components. So, I know no one really listens to FM anymore, but here we go. Kind of an appropriate song, Summer on Signal Hill. I don't know where FM is going. Doesn't seem like anybody's really listening anymore. AM's pretty much dead. Looks like everybody's listening now to podcasts and streaming. So, this is just a remembrance of what once was. If you're thinking about buying one and rebuilding it, a lot of unobtainium in there. So you might want to make sure the one that you're buying is completely functional. Well, kids, that's it for this Soundcraftsman episode. If it's too loud, you're too old.